have a great passion for makeup. Why didn't you continue your education and become a professional makeup artist?
Well, I had family circumstances. My family is poor and I had to work two jobs in order to support them. This prevented me from continuing my education and becoming a professional makeup artist.
And this is why you took the chance to become on the show, Chance of a Lifetime, is that correct? Your dream and passion to go into the arts, is that correct?
Yes, it is.
And why didn't you do that?
Well, I could not go to the arts because my family is very strict and traditional. And by the time I graduated from law school, I had twins and I couldn't continue.
And this is why you took the chance to come on this show in order to change your life around, is that correct?
Yes, it is.
Anthony, why did you decide to come on this show?
Well, I wanted you guys to help me. I auditioned on The X Factor, The Voice, and they didn't accept me, so I wanted you to help me with my singing career. That's it.
Thank you. We're going to be doing that for sure.